Yeah, I'm from this one guy. It's a treat. Let me tell you, this picture, I don't even know how to describe this picture. Cue the celebratory music. So like, here's what this guy sent me. So like, I'm gonna put it up. It's really derpy how to search for, because I didn't have a chance to rename it. I just saved it with a random name. So here it is. So some guy, some actual human being sent me this. So let's read it together. So first he sends a dick pic, classy move, and then he says, flat chested, just hit my dick hard. You're on the way, 'cause I have feminine looks going on now, girl. Intelligent, come over. Causing, I need Greek squad help. Offensive humor? All right, you want to get a pizza and fuck? What's that? You don't like pizza? Well, sexy girl, come over, help me hang out, talk, have something to eat, drink. And in between everything, maybe I'll loss in restraints every now and then to let pretty girl take this big hard cock. What do you say? Oh my God. Dude. Yeah, here, let me show you the whole pic. I don't even know what to do about this. I put it on creepy PMs and everyone thinks it is just as fucking weird as I do. So I really don't know what to say about this pic. Except maybe it's probably gonna be made into a copy pasta. Is an actual message. This is a real message sent by what I presume to be a human being responding to my personals ad. Just keep that in mind, okay?